They should be alive to the last minute.
Don't let Peter hear that.
Wait, he can't hear you.
Okay, wait.
Start over.
Okay.
Start over. So I'm not using, putting a whole crab on your plate because that would be kind of a whole mess. But I did use some live crabs and basically that same technique, except strained out their bodies and picked out some of their meat and added some more extra meat to the crab fricassee broth. And then we got some good local Louisiana rice and then some dragon's tongue beans that I grew in my garden, which a vegetable I find grows really good this time of year. Julianne caused with some parsley I grew, and also some little bit of Wando peas, which is a nice little pea that I the varietal that I found that grew really, really well down here. So hope you enjoy.
Of course.